And again, a big part of that is the play of John Gibson. Chartier, he's got Hurdle behind the net. Hurdle swings it out front, and it's saved, and they score! Rourke Chartier scores his first National Hockey League goal! For a second straight night, a Shark rookie gets his first, and a happy Rourke Chartier from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, puts the Sharks in front.
Well, he said it. He's got a lot of confidence. He sat out, but you know what? He's been playing some good hockey. What a power move